I go for glove. I don't want tier. Hi guys, Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing another game. I apologize. It started like very late. But yeah, we're still climbing. We're still climbing. It's still looking decently well. Decently well. So I still think Master is not that hard. Like, if you want to climb in Master, it's still doable. It's still attainable. Two-star Fiora. Whatever, we'll take a two-star Fiora for now. It's not good, but it's something for now. Oh, Titans? All right. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to play yet. I don't think I want our Last Whisper. I think it's Titans here. Oh, that's even worse! That's even worse! Oh my god, and you got a Nico! Oh god, can these stars get any worse? I'm going to Aphelios, fuck it. Like, yeah, he's going down, I'm going Aphelios. So what's good on Aphelios? Yeah, I can't make any of these items then if I want to go Aphelios. Shit, that's bad. That is very bad, but yeah. It is what it is. Like, I can't make any of this. Like, I feel like this one's like a Rageblade, QSS, or a Hodge or something. He's itemizing Diana, so he might be going Diana. Yeah, that's kind of better Moonlight when you actually hit a Moonlight, but whatever. Oh, I'm getting more Moonlights though. I mean, I can also go fast, like 7, 8, hit legendary, Nico the legendary. But this Moonlight's definitely stronger than mine. Kill 2 units, perfect. Fuck. Okay. If you see the final one of Aphelios, if I find one of Aphelios, I'll be so much stronger. Like, what am I supposed to play here? Keeper? Keeper. Question is, how do I make gold? I don't make gold here though. There's a Diana here. I should play Diana. I could 2-star the Diana. Yeah, I should play Diana. Should we 2-star instead of the Yora? Oh, nice lineup. Look at that. Look how I lined up for him. But if I hadn't lined up, I think I could have won here, which is bad, so I'm happy I lost. We are loss streaking, right? We are loss streaking, so loss is fine. Rageblade for Aphelios. Rageblade for Aphelios. Some sort of sword item, though. Hodge, potentially. So I make Diana Aphelios right now. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to build Diana like as an Aphelios. And then once I hit the Aphelios, I will pivot out. I need Hunters. I need like a Lux or something. Lux Warwick, yeah. This sound was fine. I'm not sure if he's committing to this. Because I am, so... Wow. I need to lose here. I lost to this guy. Wow. Shit, this guy is super weak. All right, he's making at least something, but he's super duper weak. All right, I should win here. I should lose here, which is a win, yeah. Which is what I want. Oh, he has an Ash already. Whoa! Ash Hunter? With Kindred? Like, not even Aphelios, just Kindred straight up? Maybe I would like to get Aphelios. Would be nice. Would be nice if I could find Aphelios. I wouldn't complain. I would not complain if I found Aphelios. But yeah, it is what it is. But can I kill this? That's the bigger question. Double kill. Is Morello better or is Sunfire better? What can I use the rod for? Sunfire is just easier to use. I mean, the rod is not that great on Philios, but yeah. He's pivoting out, that's good. I just need to hit. Fuck. Lux MVP. There we go. Like a sword would be nice. I think I can take a sword if I can. Wait, what? Oh, fourth pick. Like a giant slayer, i.e. something for Aphelios. I definitely want to put in level up, and I can put in Irelia. That's the plan, level up Irelia. Yeah. She'll give me adept. No, level up for Yuumi. Level up for Yuumi then. What is this? I don't understand. Like, I'm hitting something, but I'm not hitting the things I want to hit. Like that. That's what I needed to hit, like, sooner. Nice. I don't want to level yet. I can level for 16, but I think I still win. I think I can still win, hopefully. I mean, my board is pretty stacked. I have 3 stars and 2 stars. I think I can level Yuumi. Nice. There we go. So rolling paid off. I mean, my roll odds are the same, so like I should definitely go to 7 to roll for a few levels rather than roll on 5, because the roll odds actually like are the same, or like essentially the same, and 6 on 7, so 7's better because I can put in more stuff. So that's the plan for now. That is the plan for now. Hopefully I can make it happen. Deathblade is nice. Is that enough? It's not enough. I'll get down to 10. Yeah, let's do it. Look at these synergies. Like, this guy is kind of strong, I'm not gonna lie. Especially with the Yone. Almost. And now I just chill, because I need to find Aphelios. Let's see, anyone playing Aphelios? Don't you dare, guys. Don't you dare play my Aphelios. He's mine. All mine. My precious Aphelios. Support items, like what? Like a Zeke's would be wonderful. I'm never gonna sword. I have a cloak, so yeah. Chalice could potentially do something, potentially. It's not the best, but it could work. Go for glove, I guess. For a QS on someone, I don't know. Maybe Warwick if I get him at some point. Nice, Zed, thank you. QS would be nice as well, but yeah. So I'm gonna have to start rolling for Aphelios soon. What? Yeah, that's gonna fuck me hard if I play that guy, so good luck to me. Without a sound. All right, we gotta find some more Ophelioses. Like, 3-star is nice, but 4-star. Now, 4-star is gonna shit on everything. I'm scared of this guy. But I can't position just for him. Fuck, I should have though. Oh, he moved the Yone, thank you. Thank you for moving the Yone. Maybe I stand a chance. Since he moved the Yone, I might stand a chance. So could I find some Ophelioses, please? What's my even, like, next level I'm putting Yone, of course, if I find him, but, like, right now it's about Ophelios. Thieves gloves, fine. Fuck it. I'm rolling anyway. Wake up, Ophelios, man. You gotta do something, bud. You can't just AFK. I don't need like any of this. Kindred though, I could use Kindred 2-star, it would be nice. Is he checking out? Wait, 6 dusk? He has 4 dusk? 6 dusk, 4 dusk, okay. Come on, Ash. What can I use? Zeke's? Nope. ZZ would work, actually. ZZ can work. And there's nothing else I want, right? There's actually nothing else I want, so... might as well grab the ZZ. Duelist Bad pass. Runan's pass. Rageblade pass. Rageblade Ash? I think it's Rageblade Ash, actually. Or Warwick, or probably Ash, though. Ash is better. Should have kept the Ash, by the way. My bad. Lux, how do you miss? Lux, how do you miss like that? It's pathetic, Lux. Nice. There's the Ash I want to keep. So how much did he heal? He fucking healed to full. He healed to full. That was insane. He healed to full. Yeah, I think another hunter is just really good. Faster hunter procs, more hunter procs, better. Maybe I want more frontline though. So Warwick would possibly be better, but this is fine. I think this is like definitely a top four. So happy with that. It's 6-1, I'm still level 7, that's ridiculous. That is a little ridiculous, I think so, yeah. Let's flip it. Nice try, Sleepy Tom. Sleepy Tom. Do I want a level here? I don't think so. I think I can just chill. Oh, I didn't even use this. I didn't even use this Zephyr, man. Just play this guy. I need to probably... yeah, Lillian needs to be Zephyr'd. So that's 4th one over. Yeah, I need more frontline, so I'm glad I got the Warwick. Oh, what? 50-50? Yeah, definitely to the left of fucking Jin, man. What? I played the same guy back to fucking back? What is this? What is this? This is bullshit, man. Bullshit. Bullshit. I have a spare cloak. Yeah, that's probably best. This guy's cool with RFC. He just like runs around, stops people from far away. I should play this guy, I should be able to lift that, right? Finally, I lift Lilia. Okay. So who's the problem? Lilia and Yone. Okay, we lift the Yone then. Wake the fuck up, time! Wake the fuck up, man!